Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Ezio, they said you were coming, but I did not believe it. The Centocchi have challenged us to a brawl. Little risk for them, since they have greater numbers. But they will not be expecting you. They will arrive soon. Ready yourself. Ezio, they said you were coming, but I did not believe it. The Centocchi have challenged us to a brawl. Little risk for them, since they have greater numbers. But they will not be expecting you. They will arrive soon. Ready yourself.
There! Ready! Ora!
Have at him!
Ezio Auditore, Bergiani. I have heard stories about your speed. Let us see if you can match mine.
And with these hurtful you should stand and fight the best.
Ezio, you must have my brother, Aldo. Those banditti took him. Please, he only picks pockets. He's never harmed anyone.
There is a war going on for their benefit.
Addio!
Ezio.
The 100 Occhi are angry.
Bene.
I expect retaliation.
They will have no opportunity. We take the fight to them. Seek out my spies. They plan as we speak.
An opportunity too golden to ignore. A gift from the Borgia to the 100 Occhi. It is filled with pardons, promises, and payoffs. Needless to say, it holds great value for our guild if you manage to steal it.
Let's
Grazie, Ezio. I will take this to La Volpe. Ezio Auditore. I expected a younger man. How could someone of your years be as swift as they claim? Prove it!
We have an unspoken agreement with the poor in Roma. We do not steal from them, and in turn, they do not see us. But the gentle occhi prey upon these people. Their banditi patrol Roma's rooftops today. If they were to disappear, no one would miss them.
Are you proud to wear those colors? They're driving through that flag. Yes, that face would please me.
The Cento Oki employs silver tongued scribe, Vincenzo. Despite his eloquence, he often fights with a Borgia guard named Galvano. We now have a chance to damage relations between our two enemies. Find Galvano, kill him, and take something personal from his body. Plant it on Vincenzo. My brothers and I will make sure the Borgia hear what we want them to hear.
Vincenzo!
Hey!
What business is that of mine?
You two were on bad terms. I have to search you.
If you must, it will only serve to exonerate me. What is that?
Come with me.
Ezio, your help has been invaluable. Now we must finish the Centuochi. Only their leaders deal with the Borgia. Remove them, and the gang disbands permanently.
I will consult with your spies.
Bene.
Ezio, one of the Centuochi leaders has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
Do you require medical assistance?
The guard have been instructed to remove offending vehicles and excuses such as it was only for a moment.
Ezio, La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have discovered that the leaders of the Centuochi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
Yeah. suggestion on the smaller strade del rione.
This is not over yet! Hey, hey!
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.